Hello guys and welcome to the channel. In today's video, we're gonna look at top 10 richest manga artists of all time. At number 10, we have George Morikawa. George Morikawa is best known for his boxing themed manga Hajime no Ippo. The series began in 1989 and has no sign of ending anytime soon. Currently, the series has sold more than 100 million manga copies. Taking all this in account, Morikawa's net worth is assumed to be around $3 to $4 million. At number 9, we have Keisuke Itagaki. Baki the Grappler is a martial arts based manga famous for its bloody fight visuals. It is one of the first anime series of Netflix original, which increased the series' popularity, making its manga sales rise further. As of 2021, Baki has sold more than 85 million manga copies. Itagaki's net worth is assumed to be around $5 to $6 million. At number 8, we have Yoichi Takahashi. Yoichi Takahashi's Captain Tsubasa is one of the biggest sports manga ever created. It is recognized for its great contribution to Japan's football history. Captain Tsubasa has sold more than 80 million copies worldwide. Takahashi's net worth is estimated to be around $6 million. At number 7, we have Hirohiko Araki. He is the man behind one of the most popular manga series of all time, JoJo's Bizarre Adventure. Hirohiko's manga has more than 100 million copies in print. The franchise of JoJo consists of 9 manga sequels, one shots, light novels, video games, taking the tally of Hirohiko's net worth to $13 to $15 million. At number 6, we have
Kishimoto Masashi.
Kishimoto is a well-known face among anime fans. He is behind the 4th best-selling manga series in the world, Naruto. Naruto has sold over 250 million copies, which puts Kishimoto's net worth around $25 to $27 million. At number 5, we have Yoshihiro Takahashi. Yoshihiro is known for not just one, but two of his iconic manga, Hunter x Hunter and Yu Yu Hakusho. Both these mangas are very popular. Hunter x Hunter has 80 million copies in circulation, whereas Yu Yu Hakusho has sold more than 50 million copies alone in Japan. Takahashi's net worth is assumed to be around $30 million. At number 4, we have Hajime Isayama. Isayama is not only drawing giants, but also collecting giant sales. Isayama's Attack on Titan has sold more than 100 million copies, and the number keep rising. His net worth is estimated to be $45 million. At number 3, we have Gosho Aoyama. Aoyama is the creator of mystery and case-solving manga series Detective Conan, also known as Case Closed. With more than 1000 plus anime episodes and 240 million copies sold, Case Closed is one of the best-selling manga series. Aoyama's net worth is close to $50 million, and a big part of it comes from manga sales. At number 2, we have Akira Toriyama. People get to know about anime thanks to the legendary manga, Dragon Ball. His manga sales through various Dragon Ball sequels is calculated to be around 300 million, out of which a large portion is sold in the West. Toriyama's net worth is estimated to be around $55 to $57 million. At number 1, we have Eiichiro Oda. His One Piece has been serialized since 1997 and has sold over 490 million copies worldwide. One Piece is the best-selling manga and the second most sold comic worldwide. This series made Oda the wealthiest mangaka with an estimated net worth of over $230 million. So that is it for this video. Don't forget to subscribe. We are near 5000 subs.